Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video. In this video, we'll be taking a look at the band called NEMOPHILA. Now, in this video, we'll be taking a look at their song called ODYSSEY. It's been a while since I heard a song by them. I believe the last song I heard by them was Zen, and it was a live performance, and that was really cool to see. But this will be the official music video. I don't know what it'll sound like because NEMOPHILA is a band where you can never really know what to expect. It could be hard rock, it could be some 80s inspired sounds, it could be some rap, it could be anything, you never know. It's always a joy to check this band out. By the way, if you're new here, please subscribe, make sure to click on the link down below what you guys think of NEMOPHILA. And that's basically it. We'll be jumping into this right now, starting in 3, 2, 1, go.
I
That was really, 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 really good. So that was NEMOPHILA with their song Odyssey. I have to check the description to make sure this wasn't a cover song that I just didn't know about, because it sounds so different compared to other songs that I've heard by them. But like I was saying in the very beginning of the video, you never know what you can expect with NEMOPHILA. It could be rap, it could be hardcore metal, it could be punk rock, it could be 80s, it could be modern, it could be this throwback sound type of music. This was really interesting. It was really cool to hear vocals like this. And the lead guitar work was absolutely amazing. Killing it. The drums were great, the bass was fitting, the piano was a nice palette for vocals to be placed on top. The mix was great. Everything was really done nicely and shot well, and just really, really, really good. NEMOPHILA never disappoints, and that's really, really great. So yeah, that's my reaction to their song. I'll be sure to leave the original link down below in the description. You guys can check that out if you guys want, and you can also support them and buy their digital releases. Yeah, this is really, really, really good. Let me know what you guys thought of this down below. Be sure to leave a like on the video. Hope you guys have a great day, and I'll see you guys next time. Later, guys.